I'm Lashonda Council Rogers, your Georgia personal injury lawyer, where our firm cares. I'm sure you've all heard injury lawyers use the term contingency fee. However, do you know what contingency fee really means? Well, if a personal injury attorney charges a contingency fee, that means that there are no upfront costs or hourly fees for their attorney to represent you. Basically, the attorney will get paid an agreed upon portion of your personal injury settlement when the case actually settles. Generally, personal injury lawyers charge 33 1/3% of the case settlement amount if the case settles prior to filing a lawsuit. If the case does not settle prior to filing a lawsuit, the injury attorney's percentage may increase. Basically, a personal injury attorney takes the risk of not being paid when they take on your injury case. If you have any questions about our firm's contingency fee or our no-win, no-fee guarantee, please don't hesitate to contact us. Always remember, we fight for our clients because our firm cares.